Hello everyone, in today's video I will tell you about the GPU debug layer in your device Android 13. So if in this device Android 13, if you want to enable the GPU debug layer or you want to use it, it's very easy and you can do it in a few steps. What you have to do is to follow the steps, watch the video till end and you will learn how you can do it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Let's watch the video.